Hey guys, thank you so much for 30 subscribers. So, this is going to be my 30 subscriber special right here. So, let me grab it. Where is it? I also have to duck bridge for the full day. Sorry. I'm super sorry. So, those of you in the UK, this wasn't exactly made for you, but it's fine, right? It's fine, right? Sorry. So, this is what I'm going to be doing. A full heel flip from right there up, all the way up to right there, all the way back down to the ground. Yeah, you heard that right. So yeah, this may be hard, and also I'll have to be rebuilding that and fix it and do some stunts on that. Yes, I have to do that. Sorry about this. It might get annoying. That's fine. So, yeah, we got this. So first up is this. I don't know how I'm supposed to film it, ball, but... Michael, can you come film this? Wait. Guys, so I think that maybe just getting it up high enough. Sorry about this, guys. Steve? Steve Head? Cooperate. Please. We just cooperate. It's not fun when you don't. It's not fun at all. Sorry. Guys, I don't know how I'm supposed to film this. Guys, so tell me how I'm supposed to film this whole thing. Just ignore the shirt. Please. Just ignore the shirt. Okay. So, let's get this all the way to do it now. I feel like I got this. This is hard. I really don't like it. Switch fingerboards. Switch up the board. Ah. Ow. Ah. Land it. That's like spinning at like 100 miles per hour. Guys, did you see that? I basically landed that, but then I didn't quite hit the ceiling. You'll be able to tell if I hit the ceiling or not, because you'll hear it. I caught that, just like Odell Beckham Jr. Ow! I'm dead. Dang it. Also, the British F word is also bang, but for me, it means frick, okay? So for those of you in the UK, even though I'm saying I have 30 subs and stuff like that, if I say bang, it's not swearing, I'm just saying frick. Except in British, so. In British, but yeah, okay. So let's go again. Superman! How? Hurry up. I want to land it. This thing takes forever. I feel like that spins if we were in the UK. Like, if I was in the UK and I, like, killed, like, at least 50 kilometers per hour. But in the US, maybe, like, 100 miles per hour. Yeah, okay, it's really easy. See? Challenging for me to talk British for a full 2 days. So far, one. I've done it. I did it. Okay, guys. So, look. Instant replay. I don't know how I'm supposed to. So, like, the stair right there. And then dang it. And there. You see that? I landed that. Okay, I think that I need to build that. It really sucks to live right now. Ignore this. You can watch if you want, but it's going to take a while. Okay, so. Okay. I have to build two of them, I guess. Yeah, tech. In the UK, do they have tech decks? Yes, they do for sure in the U.S. Okay. I haven't done this thing for a while, but reason why I haven't filmed for a while is because, well, I had my iPad taken away for 2 days because of last video. Yes, I got punished for that video. It sucks. For those British people out there, you should subscribe to me. Because I do talk in British quite a bit, even though I live in America. Or America. Like, yeah, okay, whatever. But I know how to talk British, even though I live all the way across the globe, so I'm not sure quite if I'm part British, but I think I am. Because, like, I'm part Italian and I know that. And I can't talk Italian, but then I can talk British really well. Even though Italy is in Europe, and so is the UK. How do you do this? I'm sorry that I'm doing this on camera. There, did it. And for those British viewers, I probably can talk more British than you can. Yeah. I might not even be British. I'm not sure. But I really don't care. So, I've finished. I don't know how I did that. I don't really know how to whistle either. Like, how do you whistle? How do you do it? Comment down below in the comment section. How do I land that so easily? So, I think that this is a little too loud. One last trick. So, I'll do a pop, shove it all the way up there. There. I did it. Now let's fly out at you. Wait, I'll show you my old one. Can I show you guys my old tech deck? Here's my old tech deck. No. Here's my new one. Which one do you think looks better? The old broken one that makes this noise. Listen. Versus the silent one. Except for when it hits a floor. It's silent in midair. So which one do you think's better? So, yeah, really, thank you for 30 subs. I really appreciate it. Now my friend Josh can subscribe to me. Because now I hit 30 subs. So, Josh, come and sub to me. We're good. So, see you guys later and peace out.